This is Michigan Constitutional Crusader out here at the Cherry Capital Airport in Traverse City, Michigan. Out here with De Facto Media Group. I wonder if these are G-rides. Well, they don't have government plates on them. I don't know. That's what I was thinking. Because the government is here. What's that say? Police official business.
What?
On the dashboard. Huh. Interesting. That's strange, nor is it a federal government plate. That's interesting. That's strange. All right. See, all weapons prohibited. Boy, Goldwell Banker paid a lot of money to put all that on there. He's working hard. I'm just like that guy.
Hello.
How's it going?
In the picture.
Oh, you're fine. I'll take one of those. Here you go, man. A nicely laid out Traverse City map. Yeah, I'll grab one. Another one.
Back downtown.
Yep.
Cool. Pretty cool.
Heck yeah.
I think it also has some restaurants too.
Oh, really?
Awesome.
Cool. Thank you.
I like food, as you can tell.
Huh?
I like food, as you can tell.
Hey, Sparks Barbecue, downtown Traverse City.
Yeah.
They've got
I think I've been there. Oh, I've had it before. It's good. Yep. Yep. If there's no flights coming in or going out, why are they driving those things around? No, thank you.
Alright, you're gonna have to leave. Are you here to talk to the passenger? Sir, I'm talking to you.
And I'm not listening to you.
Alright, no problem.
This is a public airport.
It is not, sir.
Sure it is. So you're telling me the public can't come and catch a flight out of here?
Yeah.
Alright, then it's public.
Yeah, hey, they're out front. They are refusing to leave.
Nobody refused to leave.
Yep. Yeah, they are on the side.
We can be inside too. It's a public airport. What's that? Why are they saying we can't film inside?
Well, he'll be here. You can ask him, okay?
Because I guarantee that people take pictures of their family members getting on planes all the time. So what's the difference between that and us filming in an empty airport with no people in it?
Well, we'll find out.
Hey, I was curious. Where is that sign that says we can't record also?
I'm sorry?
Where was that sign that says we can't record? Just curious.
I don't know that there is one.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
Interesting. I'm not sure. Oh. Yeah, he's probably gonna follow you to the car though. Just pause it for now. I swear they're just driving around out there. Now they're going back to the other side because we came over here. That's funny.
Just exercising your First Amendment rights?
Possibly. Yep. You'll have to search for it. So why would you think this airport is different than all the rest of them? What's that?
Well,
Well, just because it's unusual doesn't make it improper or illegal. Huh?
I used to watch this stuff all the time.
Okay. This guy right here was cool. He was telling us about the barbecue place in town. I don't remember what the name of it was, but he was cool. That same SUV. Recording through the windows. Or better yet, just walk right on by and pop out the other door.
Yeah.
Oh, they're dispersing. That kayak. It's a nice looking kayak. The tent there, camouflage looking one.
What is that, a Philly cheese hot pocket?
What?
What is that, a Philly cheese hot pocket? I thought it smelled something, but it had Philly
cheese. Grand Traverse whiskey's good. Dang, look at how Turtle Creek did it.
Yeah,
they didn't spare any expense.
That's like a giant roulette board.
Yeah. Where's he at? I'm sure he's wondering where the hell we went. Smoking permitted in designated areas only. Yeah, Is this a designated area? Probably not. Waiting to see that security car come by. Sounds like I might be on the move. Well, there, now I can see it. I can see the car now. You can see it through that window right there. Whoa, it's one of the members of ZZ Top. Check him out. I didn't know ZZ Top was in town. Or is that Santa Claus on vacation? Hey. How's it going?
Good, how you guys doing?
Not too bad.
What are you taking pictures of?
Whatever we can see.
My camera?
Yeah. So you summer in Michigan there, Santa? How often do you get people saying you look like Santa Claus?
I get people telling me I look like a lot of things.
Oh, come on, you look like Santa Claus on vacation in Michigan.
I've been called that too.
Although he doesn't have the belly, but you know. They sure are having a long, drawn-out conversation. We should pop out where they can see us then walk back through again. And just keep going back and forth through the building. Oh, look, security guard smoking. I guess it's a designated area. Could be. I don't know. They never told us to leave.
No.
He said, can't be recording. He didn't say we couldn't be here.
They had that list of security.
See the med chopper? Yeah. Oh, is he gonna fly right over us? I'm kinda looking that way. Is that one of those fake cop cars? Huh. Yep, sure is. Yeah. Interesting. The other one's right here. Oh, he just pulled that sign out of his windshield. I just watched him do it. Yep. That's the other one. Really? Yep. Expired plates? Yeah, leave it to law enforcement. Wait, that's not expired. I think that's the 2023. I thought 23 was the orange.
Oh, you're right.
Okay. Look, the other one got out of his vehicle. That looks like a Coast Guard vehicle there, or chopper. Oh, there he is landing right there.